Have you ever had a set of items that you wanted to appear in a scrollable list? ListView is a widget that does just that. At its simplest, you give it a list of items and it handles the rest. What do you mean by the rest, you might ask? Well, it's all customizable. Don't like how it scrolls vertically? Change the scroll direction to horizontal. Or just keep it vertical. Prefer a bottom-up approach? Just set reverse to true. Want the list to never be scrollable? Then make it so with never scrollable scroll physics. Do you want to allow the items to be garbage collected when off-screen? Disable automatic keep alive. Or if you want to have a bit more control over what off-screen means, use cache extent. Have a long list of items that are easily generated or otherwise need to be dynamically created? Use a list view builder instead. Not sure you like how every item is right up against the next? Use a separated list view with a separated builder. Just don't forget to also say how many items are in the list if you use that constructor. And if none of these work, you can always build your own custom list view with a sliver child delegate. For more on list view and all the other Flutter widgets, head on over to flutter.dev.